in urban communities. Here's KYW News Radio reporter Cherry Gregg.
I've been through the fire.
Tatiana Mitchell understands what it's like to have challenges.
My suicidal attempts started as an adult.
Raised by her grandmother, the Camden native says she's the product of drug-addicted parents and suffered abuse. Eventually, she became a teenage mother.
Especially being abused sexually, I just took a different route. I never talked about it, ever.
But as the Rowan University-trained behavioral therapist raised her two boys, she knew she had to tackle her own demons.
My son, you know, he watched me be suicidal.
What is my purpose and why am I here?
Mitchell's work in therapy sent her into schools where she saw a need and decided to provide a solution.
Our services are just being depleted.
In 2013, she started selling Touched by Tie empowerment apparel to help those in need.
It was about raising a certain amount of money so I could help others.
She'd sell these shirts to help poor families with bills. Then in 2016, she launched the No Breaks Project, providing donations to a school in Baltimore that was impacted by riots sparked by the death of Freddie Gray. Then the effort grew.
Someone was like, you know, this is like a nonprofit.
Now she runs the No Breaks organization, putting her two boys to work.
Put them on the top of the books.
And recruiting volunteers to provide literacy book tours, service workshops, and autism awareness, all the while providing free behavioral therapy.
Because people think therapy is just sitting on a couch and just talking to someone, but no, it's engagement.
And Mitchell shares her story.
I've been through this. It's okay. You don't have to stop because someone told you you was a parent. You don't have to stop because someone told you you're illiterate.
To empower folks to keep going despite the obstacles.
Complete this sentence. I believe I'm changing the game by...
shining a light on resilience.
And changing how people of color view therapy.
What's our thing? No what?
No breaks.
No breaks.
By living life with no breaks. Cherry Gregg, KYW News Radio for CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Continue to shine that light, young lady, indeed. To see...